Hey, it's great to have you here on WKYT. Did you know that Cheesecake Day is Sunday? And today we have Corey Craig here from the Cheesecake Factory to help us celebrate. So we'll do that in style. It's good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Bill, thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
The best thing, when you come, you always bring some cheesecake.
Always bring treats for you.
In this case, it's to celebrate a big day coming up Sunday.
Yes, right? Sir. Yes, sir. We're going to talk about that in just a moment.
Yep.
We've also brought some other cakes for you that we're going to talk about.
Well, show us what you brought.
Okay. So this is the white chocolate raspberry truffle.
All right.
This is going to be our original cheesecake with the swirled raspberry throughout. We also have a dulce de leche cheesecake. You can take some almond brickle topping and kind of put it on top there. We also have our vanilla bean cheesecake with a nice graham cracker crust. And one of my favorites, the mango key lime cheesecake. It's going to have a coconut macaroon cookie crust. Four delicious cheesecakes. We're also going to prepare something that, you know, if you have a cookout or something in the summer that you're preparing with family, this is a
something
nice...
Somebody could do at home.
Right, this is a nice, easy treat that you
can
prepare.
So what are we
going
to do?
So I'm going to ask you to take the white chocolate raspberry truffle and just plop it in this bowl for me.
Take this nice piece of cake and dump it?
Dump it in here.
Yes. Oh, okay. All right, there we go.
Then I'm going to ask you to just mash it around there for me.
Okay, I think I can handle that. So here we go.
Try to get smooth consistency to it.
Okay, all right.
You want to mix in the crust and everything because we're going to put it in a pastry bag. At the end of the pastry bag, we have a tip that we've gotten at Michael's or Meijer. You can get it any local store like that. So we've taken our mashed up cheesecake.
Okay, I've got it mashed up pretty well, but you've already had some in there,
we
right?
We put it in this pastry bag, and we're going to pipe our strawberry with it.
Right,
and all we've done here is just hollowed out the inside of the strawberry so you can fit your cheesecake inside.
Ah, bite-sized treat.
Right? Little bite-sized summer's treat for you. And then, like I said, you know, you can take some sprinkles or, like Emeril Agassi.
add to the fun, right?
Bam, 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 you know?
Corey, looks great. Tell us about what you'll be doing on Cheesecake Day.
Absolutely. So on July 30th and July 31st, we have our National Cheesecake Day. This is our 10th annual National Cheesecake Day, so we are introducing a new cheesecake for everybody. This is our Celebration Cake Cheesecake. This is going to be layers of our original cake. Vanilla cake, strawberry, and chocolate, and vanilla mousse.
Well, it is colorful, I'll say that.
Yep. Also topped in with a vanilla cream cheese frosting.
That looks really good.
Yep.
And there's a deal on that?
Yes. It is any slice, half price, for our dine-in guests. So this is going to be Sunday and Monday at the Cheesecake Factory.
And you don't make people, they don't have to come in and do this part.
No,
right?
No. This is just something fun you can do at home.
Corey, thanks for coming. We appreciate it. And happy Cheesecake Day over the weekend.
Hey,